I know you're here, mate.
Let's get it.
Sponsor me.
Can't see it. Camera's not focused.
Sorry, that
was good.
Yes. Been waiting all week for this.
All week. Ready to get some donuts.
Valkyrie Donuts.
Down the street, literally like 2 minutes from our house. We haven't been there yet. Been here for months.
I think I'm going for 4 donuts.
Going for 4. I don't know. I think I might do 3. Houston wants to go to the gym. We're going to the soccer field, and then we're going to all-you-can-eat buffet later. So, to be honest, I don't know if I'm going to get 4. He wants 4. I don't know.
We eat, man.
But they look hype, like square. I don't know, a little bit different.
They have, like, gluten-free donuts. I don't even know.
Yeah, so if you have a gluten sensitivity, you know.
Hope.
Shout out my girl. Yeah, this is going to be good. He's been... He doesn't eat like this often, so, you know, cheat day, kind of, he's ready for it.
We were planning for this forever. We had to study accounting, and...
Yeah, accounting didn't go to plan, but, you know, we celebrate with donuts. 70s, C's get degrees.
Not really, but we're good. C's get degrees.
We're good, though. Right, so, we're going to be back. We'll show you what they look like. We're going to give you a little review, maybe a little rating for the donuts. You know, maybe we'll drop the address below, and you guys could check them out yourself. I don't know. This man wants to be sponsored by Gymshark so bad, but I don't know if you can even see the logo. But all right, see you there.
Peace.
All right, we're here. There it is. Should be gas. Tenders is also gas. You know, shout out to anyone in the UCF area. Go there, it's gas.
We got apple fritter, s'mores, French toast, cotton candy, fruity pebbles, and pumpkin spice latte.
Shit. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna start it off with like, I'm gonna go big or go home.
Cotton candy.
I'm gonna start off with the cotton candy
one. I'm going apple fritter. Dude, look at this thing.
Wow, these are big, like very thick, like.
Yeah, we're
just quality. Like this got some weight to it. Honestly, don't know if they're filled or not. We didn't really ask.
No, they're not. They're not.
They're just thick dough, I guess.
Cheers.
All right.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Good as advertised.
Yeah. I love that little crackers too.
Tastes cotton candy in it.
Mm. Oh yeah. Mostly the frosting, so it's not overpowering. It's pretty good. Very good for a cotton candy donut.
This is insane. That's a weird flavor.
Yeah, I normally, I like to get really sweet flavors.
Fruity Pebbles gonna be good too.
We get a couple of not savory, I guess they're all sweet, but more chocolatey. Got a s'mores.
Almost like Oreo.
Got a coffee one.
It was either that one or Oreo.
I'm no lie, I'm really really hyped to try the French toast one.
You wanna try this one?
Yeah. Here, you wanna try a piece of this?
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna hold it and you attack it.
Mm-hmm.
Make love to it.
Wow.
That's nice, dude.
That's nice.
We got someone that's an NBA young boy next to us. Let me try this. You gonna hold it? I'm holding it.
Mm-hmm. You need 2 hands for that one.
Wow, so weird.
Yeah, so. I'm excited to get to this part.
Wow, it's like the all in the frosting. That's good.
Oh, is he going to McAllister's? Is it?
We're just watching people.
Mm.
Dude, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go. Good thing you took a picture of those because I was gonna say you're gonna pick. I just went in.
Look at my mom. They're not all yours. Yeah, mom. I'm eating all of them.
Dude, how are we gonna eat three?
I don't know.
I mean, I will.
I can eat three. I want to try that s'mores though. It looks pretty good.
S'mores looks fire.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. It's so big.
Kinda wish I got a drink.
We should have brought drinks.
Wait, we can go. Should we just finish this donut, run into the Dollar Tree real quick, get a couple things, and then finish the rest?
Yeah.
Because I think I need a drink after putting
apple fritter, man.
So we're just at the point where we're just going to eat in front of you.
Whoever's watching this, no idea who eventually is going to watch this. It might just be us.
We're not going to edit any of this out. It's just going to be us eating for like 10
making
minutes.
Noises. Do some shout outs because Hope will probably see us eventually.
Yeah.
Noah's parents. Hi, Noah's parents.
Hello.
maybe my mom. What's up, mom? Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's better than Dandy, but very good. One day he'll try Dandy Donuts, we'll get that too.
Review part two.
That's back home by me.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Two different levels though.
Oh, that's thick.
There's a lot of people walking in this place.
I know.
Like, we've seen like four or five people already.
There's a lot of donuts.
They're not cheap. They're not cheap either.
No.
$15.
People probably do this every morning. I don't know.
Dude, I'm in a coma now.
Just wait till you get that s'mores.
Yeah.
That s'mores is gonna be so hard to get through.
I could be good right there.
I can't wait to go to the soccer field after this. Wow. I'm pushing through.
Yeah, we need some water, dude. My mouth's
Yeah,
out.
I need a drink. Here, honestly, I'll finish this.
Walk it in there. Walk it in that place and freaking eat it right in front of them. Screw them.
To Dollar Tree we go. Alright, so yeah, pit stop at Dollar Tree. We're making a little road trip later, so we got some healthy snacks.
Healthy. Some Takis. Explosion. I've never seen these. Oh, these are good. I like the regular Takis. And I was gonna get something sweet, but he got something sweet, so you can never go wrong with cheese.
I had to grab a bag, you know, the explosions. And then a couple, you know, like a bag of gummy worms, you know, something.
Dollar Tree.
Something little something sweet, like little gummy, like, yeah. But we were dying of thirst, so, you know, I had to go pick up my boy Donald. I got that Donald Duck orange juice. I'm about to slam down the French toast donut.
I'm going with s'mores.
That first one hit me hard.
The French
though.
Toast is thick. This is so heavy. Ooh. Ooh. S'mores.
Yeah.
Well, cheers to s'mores. This thing is heavy, man. I don't know how I'm gonna get it through.
I feel rejuvenated with this. Wow. Hey, boy, thick.
Wow. It's weird. It's like it's just dough, and then the icing's so freaking rich.
No lie. Like, no lie, this tastes just like French toast. With the powdered sugar and like the cinnamon glaze or frosting that they have on it. And the dough, it kind of just tastes like literally just like a plate of French
toast. Mine doesn't taste like s'mores. I don't know what mine tastes like.
Honestly, we need more graham crackers. It only has like a sprinkle of graham crackers, so.
I don't know, wait till I get this marshmallow though. I'm pulling a marshmallow off.
For $3 a donut, I mean, obviously, it's not that expensive, but it's still kind of expensive.
Well,
this is kind of worth it. Like, this is like one donut.
A big ass donut. Yeah, one donut, I'd be to wrap.
I could eat like three donuts at like Dunkin' Donuts. Like, light work. Like,
this one is one and you're done. son.
No. I feel like fresh out of the oven, though, in the morning, like, if we got here, like, when they first opened, I guarantee these things would be gas.
They still are.
No, still gas, obviously. But, like, you know what I mean? Like, imagine them being, like,
warm,
light and flaky and warm in
Dude,
the morning.
They're so thick. It's
they're
insane.
So thick. It's so good, though. Oh, wow. Wow, I thought I was, like, taking a lot of bites on it.
We're almost there.
Not even close.
And I got pumpkin spice, and he's got fruity pebbles. I don't know how I feel about pumpkin spice yet. She did give us a taste of a chocolate. What are those called? Nugget? What are those things called?
Donut holes?
I guess. What are they at Dunkin' Donuts?
Munchkins.
Munchkins. She gave us like a chocolate munchkin. You alright, buddy?
I need a sip of that juice.
His diabetes. Beep, 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 beep. Dude.
Yes.
And we're getting dinner tonight. All you can eat.
Oh, I don't think I'm eating at all for the rest of the day until then.
I'm not either. I can't. We're going to go play soccer after this to get this freaking...
We're going to run this off, and then we're going to fill our stomachs up even more. Out with, like, you know, eating, like, some gross fish or something like that. So
where is the napkin?
They're on the floor. Another on the floor.
No, it's fine.
Oh, I have one right here, too. We need some, like, wet naps. I woke up for some money. We've had like 10 people pull up next to us, go inside and then leave.
And we're
so
still here.
They really be popping in there. Yeah, if you live near the UCF area and haven't heard of this place, I mean, I know a lot of people have heard of this place because it's pretty fire, but like, if you haven't, it's in the same plaza as where there used to be
a
Moe's.
Yeah,
where the new Moe's is now. There's a
Dollar Tree,
Tenders, McAllister's,
Sussai,
the boba place over there, South Beach Tanning. I've lost count on my finger. I wasn't even counting. There used to be a really good place in here. They shut down. I forgot what it was, but it was gas. They were open really late. fire. Wow, you put that one down.
This is tough, dude. How do people eat these, like on a weekly basis? Because people come here a lot.
Wow, Manchester United, 3-0. I'm actually surprised by that.
They never freaking win.
No. All right. Honestly, I might let the viewers down. I don't know if I could do another one. I might do a taste test of the Fruity Pebble, but I really don't think I can go. I can't finish either of these. Just being honest.
I don't know if I can either. Pumpkin spice, I think. Right.
Yeah.
Dude, holy crap.
Pumpkin spice and latte. She said it tastes, the lady inside, like, she's really chill. She told us that one tastes like mostly coffee, so. See, that's probably just a pumpkin drizzle at the top.
Yeah.
Is it like coffee?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, for review purposes,
holy
I'm
crap.
Gonna take a bite of this Fruity Pebbles right here. You know, get some cereal in the morning.
He hasn't finished his French toast.
It's a lot, I'm telling you. It's a lot.
It is a lot. I can feel it in my head. That one's gonna be really good. Mm. Holy crap, dude. How are we gonna do anything today?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna bite that.
All right. Let me know what you do.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
You got like the crunchy Fruity Pebbles? It's
weird. The Fruity Pebbles, like,
wow.
Obviously, they're a little dried out, but they're like fresh. They're like, they taste good, like they're like very fruity, like, you know.
Look at this whole family, little kid.
Yeah, so we'll be right back with a review, I guess, if we survive eating the rest of these. So
we might sleep here.
Then we'll get to you guys tomorrow on the reviews.
Peace. Do it. You recording?
Let me double check. Oh, it's recording. It's recording. Okay, hopefully I actually get both of us.
Yeah,
all right, so I'll start off with my review. So, again, Valkyrie Donuts, you know, name on the box. I mean, for looks, I'm definitely going to have to give it, like, a 9.5. It's very, like, aesthetic and, like, nice looking. Like, when you go in there, the donuts look really good. They have a nice display. When you get the box, like, the first thing you want to do is, like, snap a picture of your boy or something. So I would give it a 9.5 for looks. For taste, I give it like an 8 flat, maybe an 8.1, somewhere around there. Definitely really good. Like, for filling and for what you get for your money, I would definitely give it another 9. Flavors and like the variety, I know they switch it up once in a while, so I'd probably give that like an 8.5. So total together, I'd probably give it like an 8.2, 8.3. That's my rating. I'd say maybe an 8.2. Definitely really good though. Like, I'd definitely be back. Yeah. Not for a while though. I can't do this.
Dude, I can't. Like, we feel right. We've been sitting here for actually 10 minutes.
Yeah, we've been chilling here, listening to music, just like recovering.
Taste, I've had better donuts personally, so taste, I'll give it like an 8. Looks, they look like a 10. Like, everything just looks really cool. I get like a Simpson vibe. I don't know. That's just me.
Yeah, like, I was thinking that, pink. Like the big pink.
Yeah, I don't know. Just like a Simpson vibe.
When I go to Universal, like, I feel
I think our choices, like, the pumpkin spice was all right. I tried his French toast. The French toast was all right. The s'mores didn't really taste like s'mores. Don't get me wrong, it was good. For your money, you definitely get it. Like, you...
It was what, like $7.50 a person?
Yeah.
What, them, it was 15.
Them things are thick. Yeah. Thick. My rating is like an 8.2.
8.2.
So we're about the same. We're about the same. Like, so really good, obviously.
Official rating from us, I would say
8.2.
8.2, yeah, that's it. Definitely, if you're in the area, stop by. Oh. Even if you grab one. I mean, one should be fine. I mean, depending on who you are.
One.
But, yeah, video's not sponsored by Valkyrie. Video's not sponsored by Gymshark. You wish it was.
It's one of us sponsored us.
You wanna shout out your fitness page?
Oh yeah, with Barty Fitness.
On Barty Fitness.
Instagram.
Follow it. Yeah, that's about it for us. Alright, see ya.